Hey guys, Squirrel Blind Wave, I'm Eric.
It's usually you next.
I'm Aaron.
I'm Calvin.
I was really cut off because I
have no recourse.
Man, it always goes this way. We should go this way sometimes. And then it didn't go. I was like, oh man, okay. Let's do it again then.
Hey guys, Squirrel Blind Wave, I'm Eric.
I'm Aaron.
I'm Calvin.
Rick.
And we're here with Vinland Saga Season 2. Last time on... We had a little peek into
an unfighting.
Yeah. Yes. But a peek into Thorfinn's nighttime strolls he goes on.
Mm.
Which
did.
Seemed to end with screaming.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like every night, yeah. It seems to, too.
Mm-hmm.
Einar wakes him up every night, although this night was a little less gentle.
Yeah. Because there's some conflict brewing in Einar. Einar. Like,
I'm going to choke him.
Yeah.
And then he couldn't choke him.
I mean, he could, but he could decided to not.
Maybe he couldn't. Maybe he's like...
Like that neck was just too tough.
Ah, Wesley Snipes in Demolition Man.
What? I don't...
You haven't seen Demolition Man?
You don't know how to use the shells?
I've seen parts.
No, I've watched a tutorial on that. I just haven't seen the movie. Shells.
Yeah, you just go cuss a lot.
Wesley Snipes is brainwashed so he can't kill the bad guy. But he also is the bad guy.
Wasn't Wesley Snipes? Yeah, I thought he was the bad guy. But the good guy was Stallone.
His antagonist.
Oh, wow. That's convenient.
Yep. And he can only have Taco Bell. That's not very convenient.
No, especially if you have any kind of bathroom schedule. Shells.
We should watch Vinland.
So we got caught up with Canute, kind of, and what he's been doing in this time frame. And kind of got a... Did we have a good idea of how many years have passed?
For...
Just in the show? Like with,
season
when
one?
When we got to, like, Thorfinn and stuff?
The war started 7 years ago?
I don't have my notes from that, season one, so I don't have the...
Is that what...
I remember going back and looking at, like, dates and stuff. So, like... Mm-hmm.
Or 10 years ago, rather. Because Swain started the war 7 years before Canute took over, and he finished and won the war in 3 years, right?
Yeah, well, in 1014, January of 1014 is when we had the first scene, I think, that we were showing was like January, February of 1014. And then here he was crowned by 1018.
18.
So that equals that about right, roughly, saying it's 3 years, and then in the beginning of the year, he was being crowned.
Mm-hmm. What happened? All these kings kept dying.
So, we have about 3 to 4 years between the seasons, I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
But, I remember talking about what year it was last time a little bit, but we didn't really know what it was now.
Yeah.
I feel like this kind of helped to kind of bridge that gap a little bit.
Yep.
Yeah, hopefully this is somewhat in time with the events happening on the farm.
Sure, and it reintroduced us to Floki and Thorkel and Canute.
Yeah.
Brought them back in a bit.
What's the name of the egg head shaped guy with the mustache? Do you remember his name?
I can't remember.
I don't have it written down.
Penis right. Head?
Yeah.
It is.
His.
He was like Canute's, like, heir.
Yeah.
Right? The guy that his father put in charge.
Gunnar?
Gunnar.
Sounds Gunnar. That does sound correct.
Gunnar was a spy for the king. Ragnar's younger brother, Gunnar.
Yep. Ragnar was the one that cared for Canute, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Died.
Yeah.
Yes, he did. He was a bigger guy.
Yeah, he died in the snow.
I was wondering what was going on in the signal for the pyre thing that they built, but he's just using it as like, look, I have all these soldiers and everyone everywhere. Like, you could just be seeing your whole kingdom burning in an ashes.
All at once.
Versus us actually just having these pyre things we're doing.
Yeah.
Like, he might have just told him, like, hey, make up some big giant pyres, throw a party if you want to, you know? But when you see one lit, start lighting them.
Sure. Mm. It was effective.
Yeah.
It was.
Worked for him. But yeah, he's like a king quashing a rebellion more than someone like...
Conquering.
I think it's why you don't want to
be pillaging
and
taking
women and taking all the treasures and stuff because you want those people to...
Be loyal to you.
You want them to be loyal to you, and you want them to survive after the war is over, too.
Yeah. As opposed
you
to like
have a strong kingdom, Vikings not be
loyal yeah. to you. As yeah. opposed to the Vikings coming in and taking over like new unvisited land or whatever kind of stuff, mm-hmm. and then just going back home. Mm-hmm. This is the place he wants to be ruling.
We got our glimpse into another world with a different Askeladd voice, yeah. which was perfectly adequate. Fine. Just we have one that we liked first.
So you would say one was better than the other.
No, I would say I have a preference, not that my opinion is the correct one.
But it was an opinion.
But your preference is...
Was Thorkel Endeavor? I didn't pick it up in the one yeah. in one point, but then there was the flashback. Yeah. I was like, that just sounds like Endeavor.
Yeah,
right
he was Endeavor. He was Jiren from Dragon Ball Super, who also was Thor's in the other dub?
In this one?
Yeah, I think so.
Or in the last?
In the last dub.
Last one we did?
Thor's was that guy, but he's playing Thorkel here. I think. I might be incorrect by that, but I think that's what's happening.
I don't remember too much.
Yeah.
I've watched a little bit of the on Netflix Vinland
season one,
and it's not him.
Yeah,
there.
Sure. Yeah.
So I'm like, it might have been him in the other one. I don't remember.
Floki is played by a voice actor we've heard a lot, but I can never place him when I hear him.
Okay.
That really soft. It's a soft tone, but it's gravelly as well.
Was Eadric, the Lord of Mercia guy? Was that Chris Sabat? Sounded like a little bit like Chris to me.
I would need to hear it again.
Chris. Do the credits tell us? Or not these ones?
I think they're the Japanese credits.
Womp womp. Looks like Jason Marnoga, but I don't know. I'm not sure. These are question marks. Yeah. I don't know. It's so hard to find. Because there's so many dubs, I don't know where to look.
So I wonder how all this intersects.
Mm-hmm. Me too.
Well, sure. How do we get Thorfinn back into like any of this?
I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Where's he at right now?
They're in
Northern England.
They're in Denmark.
They are in Denmark.
Yeah, they Einar was taken from Northern England, and
that's right.
He's a slave in Denmark now.
Masters in Denmark.
Yes.
And Denmark and England are fighting.
Seems like the fighting might be over.
Yeah.
Anyway, I guess that's true.
But they were.
So this is so. Okay.
Yeah, Æthelred the Second was in exile because he had. Abdicated? Is that what you're saying? And then after that, the other
That's
kings.
That's what Canute said.
He came back.
Yeah.
He abdicated his younger brother, Swain, took the throne?
No.
While he was fighting a war?
Oh, yeah. Maybe.
I think that's what he said. I'm not sure. Mm-hmm. But yeah, he didn't want the throne. He wanted to fight wars and stuff.
And then his son, Eomund, took over after him. Mm-hmm. I don't know if I'm saying that correctly or not.
Wasn't it just Edmund?
Edmund. Okay.
Edmund, yeah.
Converted incorrectly.
Some Lord of the Rings.
I did A or E-O instead of E-D.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know. Because, like, when did, were those just, who attacked Einar's village? Were those just Vikings?
Which time?
When he got taken here.
Yeah, the second time.
Second time, I think, were Danes.
Yeah, I would say
Danes. They were Danes.
Danish slavers, yeah.
And they took him back to Denmark.
And he was in... Where he was in England?
Right? He was in Northern England. He was in one of the colonies. One of the Viking colonies.
I don't know. Maybe. I don't know what's going on anymore. I'm not sure who's where with what. If Denmark and England are fighting, and if he was in England but then taken back to Denmark...
So we need you're saying we need a big map and we need like a timeline. And we'll point to everywhere everything's happening.
I don't know, maybe. I'm just trying to like place where we're at with what's going on and like where the war is and if mm-hmm. is there any reason for Canute to go to Denmark and why Thorfinn would go to England. I don't know.
Sure.
We gotta get to Vinland.
That's what I thought too, but
maybe
I don't
that's
know.
Where they'll meet.
Get on the motorcycles.
Maybe Thorfinn and Einar are cutting trees down and they will make Vinland there. Just fields as far as you can see.
Maybe that's where Canute got all of the pyres.
It could be.
It was all the trees that he was cutting.
I was so mad. I did it like for my whole life. And you guys burn it in two hours.
Well, yeah.
But why would you bring them? Why wouldn't you just cut trees down where they are?
No, I want these trees. I'm king.
These are the good burning trees. Make lots of smoke.
What was it that Thorkel said where he's like, only thing I hate more than frogs is stopping a war.
Yeah. Stopping mid-war.
I'm like, frogs? Who's done that? I thought, like...
Yeah, I don't think he likes poison as a weapon.
I thought it was at first, like, is that... Wait, was that a, did I mishear that? Was there a subtitle error? Like, what happened here? But then, like, Canute's like, frogs. And I was like, okay, he's confused, too. I don't know. I thought, like, maybe I misheard it. Maybe what he said was frauds.
Yeah.
But, and the subtitle was wrong. But, yeah, that was just like, all right, he really doesn't like frogs.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right, well, I guess next time maybe we'll learn more about the rule of our new king. Or do we go back, you think, to the fields? In the woods? In the sleeves?
That one.
He's right. Guys, thank you so much for watching Vinland Saga with us. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on each weekly video. We have another one popping up here on YouTube every week. You can see more right now, though, over at blindweb.com. We have early access with up to 4 weeks and full length. And update your recommendations, because we need to figure out what new things we should watch in the future.
Yeah.